Proximity to mortality can be measured in farts.